The color, you know, the color of the dress was important. Do you think was important? What color means for you? Why you are you are wearing a pullover, red pullover? What do you have? Of course, it's a peña or pelapons. I'm not curious. Okay, yeah, I get it. But do you think the red color means something?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Yes.
Do you think when you see advertising in a TV and it's a red car driving fast, Do you know who is Rally McQueen?
Yes.
Yes.
Who is Rally McQueen? It's a red car, isn't it?
Yes.
Do you think it's red? Because casuality. Or they choose the color of red for something?
Yes, for something.
Why?
Because it's, yes, like furia.
Furia, passion.
Yes.
Red means power, passion, speed. You know? That's what red means in our brains. Every color has a meaning. In food too. That's why one of the things, if you think about food, you know, people don't think about the color of blue. Did you see anything blue in, like, you can eat?
No.
Oh.
Yes.
Blue.
Ice cream.
Yeah. And do you think it's natural?
No.
Blueberries?
What?
Blueberries, it can kind of violet, isn't it?
Yes.
It's, but don't get the color of blue thing. You know, one of the research that I was doing in the house, you know, of Leonardo, was to try to find the blue color as an ingredient, you know, in the food. You know, Leonardo was a person who was thinking, how I can do something different than the others, you know? But for him it was easy, you know? He was a real artist, was maybe one the most important person in his times, and probably the most important person nowadays. It was, you know, no words for him, you know? It's difficult to understand how Leonardo, if he was living nowadays, what he can be capable of, you know? So, thinking about that, a long time ago, I was thinking how I can do food blue color, in blue color, you know? I want to eat blue mushrooms. Do you imagine? Blue mushrooms. You know, like Mario Bros.
Yes.
You know? Blue mushrooms, you know? Yeah, I was thinking that, you know? So, that's what's thinking, researching, a farm man who was doing with natural things like seaweed. You know what seaweed? What seaweed? You know what? Who? No, you. You. What do you think is seaweed? Seaweed? The whales, what they eat? Plankton and seaweed, isn't it?
Plankton
is what they eat, you know? It's seafood, you know, plants on the water of the sea, okay? So I was thinking about, you know, how I can use the seaweed to cook, you know, and different, how I can find different colors of that, you know? So I arrived to the conclusion that if I use spirulina with the seaweed, which is green, but if I put spirulina in a pot and I eat for a long time, at the end I can get blue color. And with this blue color, I can put a mushroom fresh in the back and I have a blue mushroom, you know? So, it's funny, no?
No.
It's not funny?
Yes.
It's funny or not? Just imagine, no? I can give you a blue mushroom, you know? Imagine if I have a blue mushroom and you can eat it, you know? So, that's one of the things I was doing, you know, in my research.